Taking control of your finances is about to become more convenient than ever before with SMCU's new enhanced digital banking experience. We know that change can be hard, so we created this step-by-step guide to make everything simple. If you're a new user or joint account user, please give us a call after June 9th and we'll help you get started. If you're an existing user, your user ID will remain the same. Be sure to check your email or mailbox for your temporary password for use when you log in for the first time. Digital banking is available through mobile device using the SMCU mobile app and desktop. To log in once we launch the platform, just follow the on-screen instructions. First, enter your existing user ID. After that, enter the temporary password we emailed and/or mailed to you. Then, create a new password of your choosing. Be sure to select a strong, unique password that meets our listed requirements. Next, you'll be asked to choose and set up security questions, then click Continue. Review the terms and conditions, then select I agree, and click Continue one more time. That's it, you're in. You can now get started with online banking by clicking View Accounts. Digital banking offers you access to a variety of secure, convenient, and time-saving features. Track your balances, transfer funds, pay bills, deposit checks, and so much more. We hope you enjoy everything that SMCU's digital banking platform has to offer. To learn more, visit smcu.org/digital.